Botulism poisoning is caused by a bacteria. Strangely, the bacteria is pretty common in nature, but it requires very specific conditions, low oxygen conditions, to produce this nasty toxin that can damage a human nerve system. And that's what we call botulism poisoning. Historically, in the United States, most botulism cases have been associated with home canning, where errors in the canning process can allow the bacteria to form this toxin. Commercial associated botulism cases are exceedingly rare, but we had a significant outbreak recently in California associated with a cheese sauce product sold at a gas station food mart that affected about 10 people, killed one man, and severely injured a number of others. A little bit of botulism, unfortunately, goes a long way when it comes into contact with people. And botulism poisoning is a very serious illness since it causes progressive paralysis. Just imagine, you become sick, you start feeling pins and needles in your hands, you slowly lose the ability to speak, your breathing becomes labored, and if you don't get medical attention, your ability to breathe may be so severely impaired that you simply suffocate. The timeline is within hours. Once the symptoms start, everybody unfortunately is vulnerable to botulism. It takes no prisoners. The toxin is effective against the human nervous system in children, adults, anybody unfortunate enough to consume a contaminated product. It's really a matter of getting prompt medical attention. The injuries associated with botulism poisoning take a long time to recover from. One of our cases involved two young women who purchased a home canned product at a roadside farmer's market and led to them both being critically sickened with botulism poisoning. Almost all botulism cases involve improper canned goods. I would steer clear of canned goods prepared in a home environment. Lots of people do their own canning, and you need to understand the process so you don't set yourself or your family up for a real problem. Again, botulism poisoning is rare, but very severe when it occurs.